Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I'm just another gamer, and in this video I'll be showing you guys a mobile game called Grand Prix Story 2. This game is made by KairoSoft, or also known now as KairoVision, and this is one of the many games that they make that I really enjoy playing, but I'm not a big fan on playing mobile games, so I actually play these on my PC using BlueStacks, as you can see here. So yeah, I thought I'd share this game with you all. This is one that I played the original game, but I haven't played this one yet, so I thought I'd go through it and see what it's like. So we have to name our racing team, so that's first and foremost thing to do. So we'll call ourselves the Sluggish Racing. There we go. We'll pick the blue car because slugs tend to be a bit blue. Alrighty. So okay, yeah. Wow, this has changed a lot. This has changed a lot. Oh, there we go. So, apparently... I'm gonna pick this guy because he looks a lot like me. Let's see here. Touring. Played professionally abroad, then retired and became a team coach. Has excellent insight in putting together winning teams. Special skill, gain extra experience, which is pretty good. Special skill, I'll let you all read all these. I'll just read this special skill. Gain extra funds. Gain extra research data. Ooh, that's tempting. I know how important that was in the previous game. Cooking, really? Improves form. Strength for items. Storage durability. You know what? I think we're going to go with the research data. So let's see how we go here. Morning to ya! I'll be your secretary. It dawned on me that I love racing more than anything, so I dropped everything and rushed here. Sluggish Racing may be a small team, but let's do our best. If you need detail help, open the menu, go to System, and select Help. First, we need to develop vehicles to use in races. Tap the garage icon. So, right over here. And then we tap here. First, you have to choose your vehicle type, which determines its base performance. At the moment, you can only choose sedan, but you will unlock more types as you play. Okay, so I guess this is our... Then choose the team that will develop. The higher the production capacity of a team, the better the odds of making an even better vehicle than planned. We've only got one team, so let's ask Takgoto's team to help us out. Let's use this team. Who do you want to put in charge of designing the vehicle? Well, in this regard, IQ and Tech. Oh well, no doubt it will be this one because they've got higher IQ and Tech. So let them design the car. Yes, I finally get to show off my know-how. I've been waiting for this moment for so long. Okay, that's complete. That was pretty poor. And now they begin developing the car, and as you'll see, okay. Okay, let's see how this turns out. So, points get put up as they do their research and development, so this will go up with time. and once the bar reaches the end, that will be the end of the development of the car. The Daily Grand Prix news route out now. It's racing season again, and the world waits to see what amazing action we'll see this year. There's one newcomer to the racing scene this year, Sluggish Racing. We don't know much about them yet. Will they become one of the big names in racing, or vanish like so many others? Either way, we'll be watching. Yep, so will I, and so will the rest of my viewers. All of you, make this channel possible. Thank you. Alright, so the sedan FF1 is finished as for its performance. The performance isn't as good as I hoped, but it's within specs. Congrats, your first vehicle is finished. Why don't you try it out in a race? Choose race from the menu. So one of the things that you'll know as well is, sure, you know, at the beginning, you're not going to win anything. You will have to get research points and level up your various areas to make the car better. But you know, over time, you'll get better and better, and you'll start winning. It can be a bit of a grind, but anyway. Here you can enter races that are held at various locations. If you do well, you can get prize money and your reputation will improve. Go for first place. So the first race that you get is Seabury Race. It costs 1200 to enter, I believe. Or is it 1200 to enter, or is that? Oh no, sorry, the prize is 1200 gold. So that was my bad there. I was thinking of a different game, but yeah, not by a mile. Okie dokie. Take a go. Okay. So we'll start there, and we'll have our first race, and you guys can see what this is like. Here you perform a preliminary time trial that determines the starting order in the race. So this is a bit like qualifying, but you don't really do anything yourself, except for the boost button when you have it. You can use that, or when your character has an aura, you can use that. But I typically don't use those. I save those for when I'm working on the car and doing research, because it gives you a boost in the points that you get. If you have a skilled driver, try increasing your car's performance to get a good time. So let's see here. 1, 2, 4. That will not be a good time, that's for sure. Definitely not a good time. Man, I've got a bad car. But that's how it is at the beginning. You always start off with the worst car and you build it up and you do a lot better. If you'd like to give instructions to a driver during a race, tap on the icons at the bottom of the screen. Tap the icon on the right to open a menu. If you wish to withdraw from a race, you can do it from there. The race is about to start. Wish our team best of luck. And here we go. And right now, there's not much I can do. I don't have boost, so all I'll do is just wait for my driver to slowly make his way around. There's no way I'll finish anything other than last. Look at how slow my car is going. Oh my god. but yeah, this is a pretty fun little game. It's I don't mind these cute little 2D old school games. KeroSoft makes a few of them, and or KeroVision. You know they're really fun games, and I'll be showing a few of them throughout the coming days and weeks that they make. Wow, I've actually passed the car. How is that even possible? I think the game is feeling sorry for my character, for my driver. Will I pass him right at the end here? Oh, right at the end. Fourth. Wow. Okay then. Wow. So, my race time is 1:04, but my qualifying time was 1:31. So, yeah. That's one of the... No, I don't want to retry. So, of course, we'll gain experience at the end of the race for my drivers and my teams, and we'll get new fans. So I got 840 gold in prize money, which at the moment is not bad, but nothing major. So not bad for our first race. It's not just the vehicle's stats that count for racing, the driver's abilities also matter a great deal. You can improve drivers' abilities by training them. Try it now. Tap a driver and select a training routine. So if we tap our driver, we've only got one. We can train him. Driver's abilities can be improved by training. If you want to know more about each ability, check out hints in the staff training menu. I think a good stat to work on first is agility. So when you... This is one of the things I don't like about this game, how over here, you know, it should just tell you agility, strength, or whatever it's going to up. Because like you got uphill drill, which raises agility more, and then tech as a secondary. You got car study that raises IQ and analysis. You got running that raises strength and application, and part-time work that just gives you money. Right, and it does get a bit annoying when, you know, it could just say agility, strength, IQ, and just raise the different ones that you want to raise. I do get it because you get two stacks instead of one, but, you know, it's just my personal gripe, I think. So we'll rise uphill drill. And as you can see, this meter going down is the, the employee's stamina meter. So that's right, the stamina meter. So once that goes down, I'll have no stamina, they'll be tired. You have to wait until it goes back up. And we've gone a bit there. That we'll do for now. Now, newcomer sluggish racing recently took part in the first race, the Seabury race. While they had some trouble at first, they quickly got their bearings and came in fourth. Spectators expressed amazement at how an unknown team could pull off such an impressive performance. They've certainly sparked our interest as well. Okie dokie, so one of the things that I'll do here. And they've changed a bit of the menu around, it's not the same as it used to be. So yeah. Alright, so there's not much I can do right now. Yeah, I think we have to enter another race before the next event occurs. That's alright. Okay, let's go do another race. Try and get the next event to show up. Oh, well, got zero on speed. Although our time was a lot better than the first time, so that's good. So we start last again. We'll probably end up finishing 4th or 5th again, but that's fine, you know, we just have to keep going through the process at the beginning before we can research and develop our parts and make our car better. So that one in front of us is a 3-wheeler, it's only got one tyre at the front. I like how the little brake lights actually light up when the cars brake on the back of the cars. It's pretty cool. I won't make it to that guy. But I was close. Getting closer. My driver's gaining experience. It's my best time on this circuit. Experience again. Got a gift. So every time your spectators level up, they give you a gift. Howdy! Oh look, someone's here. Tap the person waiting by the entrance. So we tap the person. Hi, you got a letter from Freelancer. Greetings, Sluggish Racing. Ever since that race the other day, I've been your devoted fan. Well, thank you. Please find and close a small gift. I hope you like it. Well, thank you again. And what do we get here? A matchbox. Is that a matchbox car or a matchbox? No, it's just a matchbox. Let's see. Good luck with your next race. I'll be there to watch it. So what does that mean? Does that mean he's giving me matches to burn my team down because I'll probably never make it? Is that the mole there? Anyway. Thank you for the matches, Mr. Fan. We've got an item we can use to enhance our vehicles. Tap a vehicle and select enhance. Tap our vehicle, select enhance, and what does the matchbox does? Level 2. Away then. Alright, so we'll start fusion. And this will give our car, yeah, give us a bit more speed, a bit more handling, and a bit more acceleration. Okie dokie. I think now we'll be 50 or 56. Don't have any of those yet. Nice, we got quite a big jump there, so that helps a lot. I think I'll stop there right now. Wait for his mirror to go up a bit. So they're repairing the car. Durability, which will only take a couple minutes. Let's see what else we can see here. Okay, so apparently they put an item shop and stuff. What did it do? gold pieces. Okay. Yeah. Now you can earn them from the game, so we just have to get to that point. Another race. Let's see if we can get that third place. Our car is a little bit better now. Okay. And a little bit slower. I do find that there is a discrepancy with the qualifying and the race. You often find that you're so slow in qualifying but so fast in the race, which is a bit weird. I don't understand how that mechanic works, considering that if you are, you know, pretty much specifics being qualifying, you should be around that speed in the race too. I mean, I can understand the driver might make a mistake, but in this game that's not as likely to be a mechanic or making extreme mistakes as it would be on a simulation racing game. Number three here, can we actually get on the podium? Ooh, he's fighting hard. Here we are, right over here, he's coming around too. Oh, can we make second? Oh, we did! Second place! Awesome! Wow, alrighty, I wasn't expecting that. So that gave us more experience. And being on the podium, you get to see the podium finish, or the podium ceremony I should say. You came in second and received 1080 gold in prize money. Well, that helps. You placed for the first time, congrats. So over here, got 533 gold apparently. Tactile has an aura. When a staff member with an aura trains or races, they will often do better. So yeah. So what I might do with him is I might train him. Because I don't think I'm still carrying that. So I'll train him. Well, do that. So that's gonna give him a lot more points. That's good. Nice little flowers. At some point, research and development needs to appear, I think, if it's the same as the last game. Fuel will regenerate over time. And right now, we're just waiting for them to get this car done. Yeah, they have changed a lot of the game compared to the first one. And even since the last time I played this game a while back, all this stuff wasn't here, so I will use overall saver. Yeah, we can hire people. But there's no one really that has anything that we need at the moment, skill-wise. Alright, so I guess we'll go do another race. Try and win this Seaberry race if we can. So let's see where we end up here. Doesn't look like we'll end up too high up because we were doing better in the last race by this point. So probably 4th or maybe 3rd at the most. That little bit quicker and then I'll be able to win. So now we're gonna have another gift that we'll have to open. That should allow us to enhance our car a little bit more. Hopefully. Sandals. Alright, so now we have to dismantle. Ha ha. actually do that. So I'm gonna have to waste some of my points to do this to him. More times get waste experience. We got the GT, didn't we? Sedan. No, I've got the sedan. That's all GT car. Alright, so I'll teach him how to do GT mastery. Okay. And then we'll build a new car. This one. This team. And that was a lot better than the last car. It's also good to develop a car when you have an aura as well, because you'll get more points, but that doesn't happen often. That is a lot better performance than our last car in all areas, so that's a pretty big step in speed and acceleration. And it is, but it's still good. We'll go and have a race and see how we do. Hopefully we can do a little bit better. See if we can win this race and unlock the next one. Alright, so a lot faster time, a lot faster car, so that's much better now. We're not starting last, although these guys have gone a lot quicker in their qualifying as well. But let's see how we do. Yeah. might be able to win this race. I think we might just make it. Yep. Oh, that's awesome. Finally, we got a win. 59.32. Perfect. So they're still finishing around the same time as they were previously. And that's our first win. So close. And that's our first win. Congratulations everybody. We worked hard and we got our first win, and no pay rises, but that's okay, you know. Not for you guys at least. Way to go! You won at Seabury Circuit. Congratulations on your win. I'm the sponsor of the Seabury race. Thanks to you, the race was very exciting indeed. I hope you'll use this bonus to make your team even stronger in the future. White Up Egg, acquired from sponsor. Okie dokie then. Chief, we have a guest. Hello, I'm from Autos United. It's a pleasure to meet you. Autos United oversees races and keeps records of racing teams. Sluggish Racing, I'm pleased to inform you that thanks to your achievements, your team has ranked up. Your team's rank has increased to rank 2. We have special prizes for such occasions. Here, you earned this. We got another 50.7 ounces of fuel from Autos United. Nice. Keep up the good work. Goodbye. Cool. So we're going to get a package from a fan. A matchbox. Enhance the car. Start fusion. Wow. Wow, that did a lot. Let's pull it up to level 6. Holy moly. I was not expecting that. He's still got his aura. Oh, what do I want to do with him? Oh. Actually, I won't do him this time. I'll do... until I unlock the next set of skills, I don't have a lot that I can do. You know what? He's got the aura, so I'll get him to do Gideon Tech. How did that work out? We won money, but we're lower than what we were before, eh? Spending a bit too much. Alrighty then. And you got the KeroSoft marching band over here. The KeroBot, the KeroBear, and the KeroPig. Yeah, I might do that, but what I'll do is I won't play it on the video, so I'll end the video here now. I hope you enjoyed it. This is Grand Prix Story 2 from KeroSoft. It's a mobile game. If you like the video, please leave a like on the bottom here on YouTube, because I will be uploading that up. This is originally a Twitch stream. And please subscribe. And I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now.